Judge, man, tell me what you got.
So at approximately 9:36 this morning, this black SUV operated by a 20-year-old male that lives in the Huntsville area was traveling southbound on 149 for an unknown reason, left the lane of traffic and went into the northbound lane and struck an RV that was northbound and was coded on scene.
And you've got two victims out of the stable condition going to the hospital.
The two that were in the RV were transported and were in stable condition.
All right. Cross the lane.
Thank you. All right. Here, I'm gonna see if I can. Hey.